always on duty. It's okay. Nakapagod, bro. It's fun. So, I'm gonna sleep and then I'm gonna continue my vlog later. Bye. 1 o'clock and I'm going to work. So, see you later, guys. Bye. 16 hours, no work. Hi, are you hungry? You know, guys. Morning, guys. So, di ba pala ako nakabihis na akin, ano? It's now 6 o'clock in the morning. Ayun, tinawagan ako sa trabaho, sa work. 6 to 2 and then 2 to 10. Today is a very long day. Ayun, nag-upo, nag-duty ako kahapon. Tinawagan ako ngayon, so. Largo na tayo, guys. I'll see you later. It's now almost 7 o'clock na umaga. And look at the sun there. Ganda, oh. Sunday today. Matutulog. Matutulog po sana ako. Pero ito na yun. Working as a nursing aide or a nurse is 16 hours, guys. So, this is it. Ang ganda ng sun. So we're using car today. So gabi na ako makauwi. Alas just na ako na makauwi. So let's go. Hey guys, now 10:21. No, love. What is this?
Turn
is? Turnips. Let me see his cook. Oh, wow.
Big old hot roast.
Wow, delicious.
Oh.
Yeah.
Carrots and onions, celery.
Yeah, they smell good.
Potatoes.
I know.
Carrots are last carrots out of the garden.
I said, Daddy, shut up, Daddy. I'm hungry. There's more another Peter here. Oh my God, guys. Working 16 hours with a cornbread. So I'm gonna feed them first. Yan, 16 hours, no work. Hi, are you hungry? Yeah. Yan na, guys. Na ako nakauwi after 16 hours ng trabaho.
Put a little bit of broth in.
Yeah, I will.
Along with the food.
Grabe yung trabaho. Ang haba. So I'm gonna feed them first. Ayan, kagagaling ko lang. May ano, buti na lang nakaano ako ganito back para akong buntis, oh. I look pregnant. Good morning. Good morning. Today is Tuesday. January 18 na tayo, guys. So ngayon ko lang ako tinyong vlog, napagod ako hapon. So good morning, everybody. So good morning, guys. So today is January 18, 2021. So nag-work ko kahapon 16 hours. Grabe, talagang ang sakit pa ng katawan ko. And then yan, mamaya pa maalas dos yung ano ko, yung aking work kakatapos bukas. And then di-off ko na, I hope di-off ko na talaga kasi ginang start. Once na tinawagan ka nila, hindi na sila mag-stop. So, that's the life of nursing. Life in the nurse or nursing assistant. Always on duty. It's okay. Parang, nakapagod pro, it's fun. So, I'm gonna sleep and then I'm gonna continue my vlog later. Bye! Hi, vlog! So, kaka-ready na, naka-uniform na ako. Ayan. Papunta na tayo sa work. So, inipit ko yung aking bangs kasi medyo struggle sa ano trabaho. So, it's now 1 o'clock and I'm going to work. So, see you later, guys! Bye! Hi, Glow! Hi, vlog! How are you? So, ngayon ako nakauwi ng bahay. It's now 10. So, it's now 10:38. Yan. 10:38. Tumaan pa ako sa grocery at nakita ko si Maring Sheila. Shout out kay Sheila and happy birthday, guys, Sydney! So, yun, nakauwi na ako, guys. Naka-inform pa ako. Ayan. As you can see, ito may ano ako, brace. Para sa likod. So, how are you guys? Hello, everybody. So, ngayon, kauwi ko lang sa work, sa nursing home. So, ayun. Okay lang ngayon today. Walang mga katok-katok yung mga aking mga alaga. So, yun. It's my third week na sa nursing home. Nakasurvive. Ayun. Alam nyo, habang tumatagal, mas lalo kang, hindi po naman napapalapit, pero habang tumatagal, mas lalo mong naiintindihan yung mga tao doon, kung bakit sila ganun yung trato nila sa inyo, kung bakit, di ba? Sabi kasi nila talaga mahirap magtrabaho sa nursing home. Kasi nandiyan ay may mga, yun nga, dementia, tapos yung iba may mga sakit, tapos yung iba doon, dinadalaw pa ng pamilya nila. Tapos yung iba talaga doon, hindi na talaga dinadalaw ng ano nila, family. So, every time na binibisita ko sila, kinakausap ko sila, para ko na silang mga ano ngayon, guys, after 3 weeks, para ako nagkaroon ng mas malaking mga kaibigan, group of friends, groups of home, another home, para kami sa bahay doon, para kaming nasa loob ng isang bahay na ngayon. We are like, yun, masaya, mahirap. May time yung mga ano namin doon, mga alaga, laging tawag ng tawag. May time naman na ang tahimik nila. May time, it's time. So, yun guys, bukas ko na lang ikukontinue yung vlog ko kasi 10 na I'm gonna get changed. Dapat ito, diretso sa dryer, pero gusto ko muna mag short vlog, okay? So, and then, I'm gonna continue this tomorrow. Bye muna, guys!